Nosaltres vam fer la ruta de la Basseta Roja, que la vam marcar al Google Maps I llavors la vam integrar a...
The forgotten monuments of cities or places to taste new meals too.
We develop Pashpi, the app who always lets you know what you can do in different cities. To improve the relationship between our customers and our app, we improve their augmented reality to facilitate interaction between our city and the people. Also, digital localization never let you get lost because they always give you well. Also, in the map, you will be able to see what do you have near your position, and when you select itineraries, you will be able to reverse the time to see everything too. So, the mobility around the cities will be easier and more useful than now.
The app is divided into 5 sections: art, gastronomy, monuments, music, and theater. This will make it easy to find and classify the cultural offer according to your interests. In every post, you will be able to keep it and give your opinion of it. We will make that our app always offer to our customers credible and truly opinions about the places because they will be in charge of following them. This is an app made for travelers and people interested in culture. We are helping to connect cities, to connect culture, to connect people.
With your collaboration, our app will be possible. We have started to negotiate with city councils and leasing companies to begin to have partners, but you are one of the most important. So, with your financial help and contacts, we will be able to offer our app to everyone.
So remember,
like the cities,
enjoy the cities,
bet for the cities,
ask for the cities.